that I could just sit here and a dragon just pops in. So I'm just sitting right here, and this guy talking to you, and he decides to pop in, and I'm like, what's that noise? I look up at my screen, because I'm just like watching YouTube videos and just looking for something, and I was like, I'm safe. I'm in the mage school or whatever, and then the dragon just pops down, and I don't play on a computer, so I can't mod this stuff. This is not me creating it. Like, it says it right there, toggle activity, A. Yeah, I'm doing it right now. And I'm playing it with my on because... oh my god, this thing is strong as hell. I might actually die. Yeah, it basically was that. What am I wearing? I have not checked out what I've worn for a long time. I'm doing pretty good with my armor, but I should use my bow. I wish it was like some sort of aim assist. But not that wouldn't work so well. No, I said aim assist. Oh dear lord, this guy is just taking on. Oh wow, this is a strong dragon. This is a blood dragon. I don't know how I'm supposed to deal with this asshole. Luckily, I've got a statue in front of me while I'm fighting this asshole. So I can take pot shots. Okay, I'm taking good shots as hell, though. Good. Come on, come back down. Right back where you were. Let's find that. I'm being very cheap in this fight, but come on. This guy is pretty friggin' strong. Stop it. Just stop. Just go down. Alright, you want to take him in the face? Go ahead. Alright, you know what? Here. In the face again. I'm gonna do this. I got one last blow. Do you want this instead? You're still up? Come on! Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah. It's like taking a drink from the fucking this well here. His skeleton. It's just like sitting here. Like, yo, what's up? What's up? Just, you know, get me a drink. Kick your scrawny ass. You know what? Move. Move over a little bit, boy.
I have
you're just gonna walk right through the dragon, aren't you? What do you
are
want?
Are you quite sure we need to be speaking?
You don't care that there's a dragon skeleton just sitting here at your school? I just gave you a new decoration.
Say I've learned little,
you could mount this thing. And you just walk on. You're just walking on. Okay. Bye-bye. How do you ignore this? God! Oh. There we go. I can't believe this. This is Skyrim. This should be like Connection City right now. Like, people should be over here thanking me I just saved the school of magic from getting... I just saved Hogwarts. I saved Hogwarts. The Hogwarts of Skyrim, basically.
Oh, goodness.
So, just go. I am the chosen one. Harry was not a dragonborn. Harry's got nothing on this. I'm gonna sleep. Today I unlock any new shouts. Please, for the love of God. How do I not have that shout? I killed an ice dragon. How do I not have that? Not possible.
If you have a moment,
it's just not cool. Oh, hi. This game is a whole lot different on mute. Watch, the skeleton's still gonna be there. No one touched it. Janitor! Janitor! Custodian, somebody. You guys aren't gonna do anything. You're not gonna clean this mess up. So there's gonna just be dragon carcasses all over Skyrim at one point. Fantastic. No one's gonna clean this shit up. Nobody.
Fan-fucking-tastic.
I am a little bit upset about that. I do a service and nobody cleans up. It's not like I'm eating dinner. It's like I cooked dinner and I ate the dinner. I shared it with everybody because now the dragon's not going to destroy shit anymore. And they can't just do the dishes. They can't just clean up one dragon carcass. It's all bone, too. You can just rip the thing apart and just bury it. Or throw it in the water for all I care. But, nah, just leave it. Dragonborn will take care of it. No. Just, no. Don't touch it. I'll take care of it. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Fuck those cubes. Fuck those dragon bones. Just don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Here's the tank. Three more times. I think I made a few strips, right, per leather? It's not just one strip. Okay, so that should be enough to do a few more here, right? What?
You should be all gone on this meeting.
No.
Why not?
Oh, wow. That did exactly as many as I needed. I'm surprised. So I leveled up blacksmithing twice and I can't move. Over encumbered. Crap. Come on! Jump! Jump, fat ass. Jump, fat ass. Jump! Jump, fat ass. Jump! 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 Jump. I'm gonna crush this chicken. Jump. Crush. Jump. I'm Italian. I'm a plumber. I can jump on things and kill them. See, everyone needs a Mario achievement in their game. So many lockpicks. See, I wish they could play, like, fix the game in terms of choices where you could play the game without ever having to lockpick something. Because you can't play this game without picking locks. You can't play this game at all. I mean, you can, but you're going to end up finding yourself in a situation where you're going to need to pick a lock for a chest in a dungeon somewhere where there is no key or a door in a dungeon that needs to be unlocked. I mean, the only way you can go through the game without picking locks is if it's like Morrowind or something, because I know people speedrun that game. Which still surprises the hell out of me. I've been playing in a while. Shit. Alright, so, hey. Let's go! Let's do this.
Take a good look around.
Hey, buddy, I gotta say some shit.
Trinkets, odds and ends.
It makes sense, just because you could.
Yeah.
Just don't worry about it. Potions that won't do anything for me except help me level up. Because that's all this game's about. It's the numbers. It's a little bit more fair, though. I mean, like, you're leveling up stuff so that you can make better stuff. So you're... Invisibility! It was only with that one thing. Oh, no. Vampire Dust and Ice Wraith Teeth make it... Yeah! Alright, I'm done grinding. Literally grinding herbs. Not just level grinding, but...
What do you need?
I'm gonna talk to you.
So and you're sell interested some of my potions in my potion?
I don't need it. I don't need it. I don't need it. I don't need it. Train me.
I think I can teach you a thing or two.
I get the money. Train me. Yes, I do. Okay, we're done. That was cheap. And, excuse me, there we go.
If there's anything I can help you with...
I could really steal all your shit, couldn't I, lady? I could. I really could. I think I am. Maybe next time. I'm gonna go deposit some shit. See, I don't know how Richard can do this. Maybe because he's a dick. And dicks are really good at it. Oh, Richard. Nickname for Richard is Dick. I just passed my house. Great. I don't know how... The thing I'm surprised is what he'd do is just play for 10 minutes and stop. That's the impressive part. That's why his videos are popular. He's got 10-minute Skyrim videos. Who the hell has 10-minute Skyrim videos? Who? Richard. Fucking Richard. Alright, so... I put my ores in here. Ooh, why am I still so heavy? Jesus. I swore I had an enchanting thing here. Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. Losing it. I'm losing it. I'm losing it. Fast travel, dragon. Alright, wow. It couldn't even just transport me inside the building. I had to do this outside. Fine. 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 Lazy game. Or maybe I'm lazy. I don't know. Either way, laziness. This is America. I want instant gratification. Even though I'm not leveling up instantly, I just want instant travel. Just trying to disenchant shit. That's all I... Can you use it? God! Oh my god! Slowest warrior ever. You're kidding me. You are... Oh, maybe you'll... Maybe
there's
you'll
a tranquil... Take a look.
You know, if you've got the right, wait.
You should join the Major's College in Winterhold.
Can I take it, please? Please. What do you got in here? Thank you. Take the flying boots, but I can't take the flying clothes. Alright, so I'm just wandering. Meandering. So, map.
Map!
Shut up.
No.
That was my shtick. Maybe they're not mad anymore. Maybe I can go to the Thieves Guild. Maybe they're not mad. Maybe. Maybe. It was their chests I stole from. But maybe they gotten over it. Just walking. Guys, don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Hey. Know your place.
Help me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Just get over here and sit on my lap. Yeah, 70 miles is a little far. Oh, they're okay with me now. I'm the buddy. They don't remember shit.
Babe, I get to see you soon, so...
Yeah.
Straighten yourself out with the gear.
Hearing everything that's going on, so...
Wow.
I was really worried to come over here to sell stuff. Whoa! Okay, not angry.
Sorry, I'm not buying any goods until you straighten this out.
Can you let me...
Sorry, I'm not buying any goods until you straighten this out.
What do you just let me sell stuff?
Sorry, I'm not buying any goods until you straighten this out with Vex.
Okay, that's not. Are you okay? Jeez, your hands are all messed up.
Well, well, if it isn't Brynjolf's little protege.
Okay, they're saying something that I can't hear.
Because frankly, I don't think you deserve another shot.
Alright, hold on.
This is the Thieves Guild, genius. How do you think? With gold. A lot of gold. Did you think we'd accept a heartfelt apology and let bygones be bygones?
Yeah, thousand.
You're one of us again. Next time you decide to pull a stunt like that, just remember how much it hurt to give this away.
It didn't really. It was... Oh my god, stay put for 5 seconds.
Welcome to the... Oh, a bit of this and a... Alright then.
Alright, so... I now have more gold.
I have work if you've got the backbone. I handle the... If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs them. Pretty simple. The catch is you can't kill anyone. You ready for some good old-fashioned burglar? Good. Here's what you need to do.
Thank you. I not see him?
Thank you. of the arcade.
Here. Snowhawk Prison. I wonder if it's proper. Did I just hear a... Any more pressure plates around? Let's see. None that I can see. Just dead people. A little frost here and there.
Cosplay, and I'm all like, do you
you have a life? Do you have a life?
Exactly.
Do y'all go to the gym?
No, not many goes to gym, sadly.
Ugh. I know Richard does. Richard
and
lifts. This thing is just brutal. What? Are you kidding me with this? What kind of mud crab is this? Oh my god, that thing took a lot of hits. Don't scare me like that. But them. Are you kidding? This lady wants me to get stuff from this place? What the hell? Ugh. What the hell happened here? Are you fucking kidding me? There was a massacre here. Okay. I'm thoroughly freaked out right now.
Thralls of yours are slower than Argonians.
All right.
Don't you see? I am master of the arcane. I'll try it.
Okay, better. It's because I didn't have to kill the fucking girl before they were done with her. Oh. Hawk beak? Okay. My arrow's back. Crap, shit. Oh, I'm just so burnt out right now. Yes, there was a fight going on here, and I shouldn't have interrupted as quickly as I did. Right, gold sword, wind potion. You're the good player, other days you're the worst. You're the weak
one. It's the matches. That's the difference. You'll have a match where you'll have someone who's, you know, is pretty good. It does not have to be an expert, but this person's not fucking running away from
you. Wait.
I'm not the enemy champion. Like, I'm all like, yeah, have a bad, you just go head first.
Shit's going down. Better conjurers, and they couldn't stand up against the drows.